Okay, Coach, you've had a chance to watch film from Saturday's game. You know, just what do we need to do to get better?
Yeah, the biggest thing for us is we just got to shore up our defense. We made a lot of mental mistakes, things that we can control. And you've heard me say this before, but we have to continue to control the things that we can control. And something we talk about each and every day, and we just got to get to working and get better at that.
Okay, we have two road games this week. On Wednesday, we go to Gardner-Webb. What challenges do they pose for us?
Yeah, Gardner-Webb, historically under Coach Kraft, they're a tremendous offensive team. They have really good offensive personnel, can shoot the ball from three, can drive it and beat you off the bounce. And then they have some good big guys around the rim. Kareem Reeves, their five man, who's probably like the third leading scorer, averaging about 11 points a game. So it'll be a challenge to defend the three, get back in transition. Transition defense will be really important against Gardner-Webb. And like I said, defending the three-point line and then taking away easy baskets inside for their five men.
Okay, then on Saturday we play at Hampton, a place you're used to. It seems like we play there about every year. Just what challenges do they possess?
Yeah, Hampton's always one of the better defensive teams in the Big South. So obviously trying to find a way to score against their defense will present a challenge for us. So we'll have to be really good on offense in terms of moving and sharing the ball, cutting and creating space so we can attack and create good shots for ourselves. And then on the other end, they possess talent as well. Deuce Dean, a returning player for them, is a really good guard, plays the one and the two, can score the ball, can facilitate. And then they got some good transfers that they added this year that are playing well for them. So, to go up to Hampton and get a win, we'll have to be really good offensively so we can score enough, and then we'll have to guard, some of their new guys, some of their transfers, and along with Deuce Dean, like I mentioned earlier.
Okay, and finally, we have practice the next couple days. What are we going to be working on in practice?
Yeah, for us, again, it always starts with defense for us. Earlier in the year, we were guarding at a high level. We played some really good offensive teams, and we were able to keep them below their average. I think that's going to be important that we continue to do that as long as continuing to improve offensively. And so much of offense is decision-making and guys understanding their strengths and weaknesses. And these are things that we'll continue to work on this week in practice. And hopefully we can, take a step forward and have a good showing on both sides of the ball this week.
Okay, thanks, Coach.
Thank you.